Church as we know it is losing its power, and some are discouraged.